Imagine yourself hurtling through the vast expanse of space. Stars streak past, leaving trails of light in their wake. Our journey brings us closer to a familiar blue and green sphere. This is Earth, our home, a tiny oasis in the cosmic desert. As we descend, familiar landmarks emerge, continents, swirling clouds, and city lights. We transition from the incomprehensible scale of the cosmos to the more relatable scale of our planet. Our exploration begins in the realm of the invisible, where reality is woven from particles too small to see. The human mind excels at comprehending the world around us, from towering mountains that touch the sky to the intricate petals of a delicate flower. These natural wonders captivate our senses and spark our curiosity. Our everyday experiences are governed by objects we can see and touch, from the solidity of a rock to the softness of a leaf. These tangible interactions shape our understanding of reality, but our world is also shaped by forces and particles that exist on scales far too small for the naked eye to perceive. These unseen elements play a crucial role in the fabric of our universe. Consider a simple grain of sand, seemingly insignificant in the grand scheme of things, yet composed of millions of tiny crystals, each with its own unique structure and properties. Each crystal comprises countless atoms, the fundamental building blocks of matter, intricately arranged in a precise pattern. These atoms, though minuscule, are the foundation of everything we see and touch, from the vastness of mountains to the minutiae of molecules. This journey into smaller scales introduces us to a world governed by different rules, where the familiar laws of classical physics no longer apply. Here, classical physics gives way to the strange and fascinating realm of quantum mechanics, a field that challenges our conventional understanding of reality. It is a world where particles can exist in multiple states at once, defying our everyday experiences and expectations. In this quantum realm, observation can influence outcomes, highlighting the profound connection between the observer and the observed, and revealing the mysterious nature of the universe at its most fundamental level. The invention of the optical microscope in the 17th century marked a turning point in our understanding of the natural world. For the first time, scientists could observe tiny organisms and structures that were invisible to the naked eye. This breakthrough led to numerous discoveries and advancements in various fields of science. However, even the most powerful optical microscopes are limited by the wavelength of visible light. This means that there is a fundamental limit to the level of detail they can reveal. Objects smaller than the wavelength of light remain hidden from view, posing a significant challenge for researchers. To delve deeper, we need a different tool, the electron microscope. Unlike optical microscopes, electron microscopes use beams of electrons instead of light. This allows them to achieve much higher resolutions, making it possible to see structures that are thousands of times smaller. Electron microscopes use beams of electrons, allowing them to resolve objects thousands of times smaller than traditional microscopes. This technology has opened up new frontiers in scientific research, enabling us to explore the microscopic world in unprecedented detail. With electron microscopy, scientists could peer into the intricate machinery of cells, revealing complex structures. They could observe the detailed architecture of cellular components, such as organelles, proteins, and even individual molecules. This has provided invaluable insights into the inner workings of living organisms. It has revolutionized fields like biology, materials science, and nanotechnology. In biology, it has helped us understand diseases at a molecular level, leading to the development of new treatments and therapies. In materials science, it has enabled the creation of new materials with unique properties. In nanotechnology, it has paved the way for innovations that were once thought impossible, yet the journey into the very small does not end with electron microscopy. We must venture into the subatomic realm. As we continue to push the boundaries of scientific exploration, new technologies and techniques will emerge, allowing us to uncover even more secrets of the universe at the smallest scales. For centuries, atoms were considered the indivisible fundamental particles of matter. However, the late 19th and early 20th centuries brought about a revolution in scientific thought. Experiments revealed that atoms were composed of even smaller subatomic particles, electrons, protons, and neutrons. The discovery of subatomic particles shattered the existing paradigm of classical physics. Electrons occupy a nebulous cloud around the atom's nucleus, composed of protons and neutrons. The exploration of the subatomic realm led to the development of quantum mechanics, describing matter and energy at atomic levels. The subatomic world is far stranger and more complex than anyone had imagined. Section 5. Atoms Unveiled, a Simplified View. Imagine an atom magnified to the size of a football stadium. In the center, like a tiny marble, sits the nucleus, containing protons and neutrons. Electrons, far smaller than grains of sand, whiz around the stadium at incredible speeds. This simplified model illustrates the vast emptiness within an atom. The atom is mostly empty space, challenging our everyday intuition about matter. The solidity we experience is a consequence of electromagnetic interactions between subatomic particles. Section 6, Smashing Our Way to Knowledge, Particle Accelerators. To probe the subatomic realm, scientists use particle accelerators. These machines accelerate charged particles to high speeds and smash them into each other or targets. The resulting collisions produce showers of secondary particles, providing insights into the fundamental building blocks of matter. One of the most famous particle accelerators is the Large Hadron Collider, LHC, at CERN. In 2012, the LHC discovered the Higgs boson, a particle responsible for giving mass to other particles. Particle accelerators are essential tools for unraveling the mysteries of the universe. Section 7, the Planck scale, a limit to knowing. The Planck scale represents the smallest possible units of length, time, and mass that have any physical meaning. These units are so minuscule that they are beyond the reach of our current technology and understanding. At such small scales, the fabric of space-time becomes foamy and chaotic, governed by quantum gravity. This chaotic nature is often referred to as quantum foam, a concept that challenges our classical understanding of smooth space-time. The Planck scale has profound implications for our understanding of the universe and its origins. It suggests that there is a fundamental limit to how much we can know about the universe at its most basic level. For example, it plays a crucial role in cosmology, the study of the universe's origin and evolution. Understanding the Planck scale helps scientists develop theories about the very early universe. According to the Big Bang theory, the universe began from an extremely hot, dense state and has been expanding ever since. This expansion is a key aspect of our current understanding of cosmology. At the earliest moments after the Big Bang, the universe would have been smaller than the Planck length. This means that the conditions of the universe at that time are beyond our current scientific comprehension, highlighting the limits of our knowledge. The Planck scale challenges physicists to think beyond the conventional boundaries of science, pushing the limits of theoretical physics. It opens up questions about the nature of reality and the ultimate structure of the universe. Some theories even suggest that understanding the Planck scale could lead to insights about the multiverse, a hypothetical collection of multiple universes. This adds another layer of complexity and wonder to our quest for knowledge. Section 8, the Unseen Universe, exploring the quantum foam. Imagine a world where space and time are a turbulent sea of quantum fluctuations. This is the realm of the quantum foam, emerging from attempts to unify general relativity with quantum mechanics. At the Planck scale, the distinction between observer and observed breaks down. Exploring the quantum foam could revolutionize our understanding of black holes and dark energy. It has the potential to shed light on the nature of the universe's accelerated expansion. Section 9, the future of small advancements on the horizon. Scientists are constantly pushing the boundaries of knowledge, developing new technologies to probe the subatomic realm. Quantum microscopy harnesses quantum mechanics to achieve unprecedented resolution and sensitivity. Quantum microscopes could allow us to observe individual atoms in real time, providing insights into chemical reactions and biological processes. New particle accelerators, like plasma wakefield accelerators, promise higher energies over shorter distances. The future of exploring the very small is bright, filled with groundbreaking discoveries. To Section 10, Our Infinite Quest, Unveiling the Universe's Secrets. The quest to understand the smallest things in the universe is a testament to human curiosity and ingenuity. From ancient philosophers to modern scientists, we have always sought to comprehend the fundamental building blocks of our universe. This quest is about unraveling the mysteries of our existence and appreciating the interconnectedness of all things. The atoms that make up our bodies were forged in stars, tracing back to the Big Bang. As we explore the smallest scales of reality, the universe will continue to surprise and amaze us, revealing new wonders.